Phillip Thompson began his track career as a sophomore in high school, and it did not go well.
Started off at distance, and after that, I was on pole vault. After that, I think I was in sprints.
Were you any good at any of it?
No. Before triple jump, I had one medal.
But in the final month of his junior season, Phillip discovered the triple jump.
I was the second guy on the team after just like a week of practice. So after that, I wanted to be better. So that whole summer, I was watching YouTube videos and I kind of like taught myself how to do it.
6 years, 3 national championship appearances later, here we are.
He is a senior of extraordinary talent with extraordinary work ethic. And he's our first ever in history to make a national meet.
One of these days the sky's gonna break and everything will escape and I'll know.
Where he's coming from, you know, him having one more chance after, you know, his school closed.
One of these days the mountains are gonna fall.
St. Joseph's College Board of Trustees decided to temporarily close. This comes after the school was having financial trouble.
We found out the school was closing February of 2017. And it was pretty abrupt.
I was actually in the middle of a track meet and everybody was just going around like, hey, the school's closing. And we was like, okay, like where are we gonna go from there?
One of these days, letters are gonna fall from the sky.
Mark found us through Facebook and we kind of just went from there.
Caught me off guard a little because I've actually been through a school closing. Where my alma mater closed while I was coaching there.
So like he like talked to us about that, and so that was really nice to be able to like connect with somebody like that. I mean, I think we both thought it was pretty cool that this was a first year program.
Do you believe in things happening for a reason though? I mean,
yeah, I do.
Coming from St. Joe College to St. Joe, Missouri, it is ironic.
He's earned everything he's ever gotten, and he's finally found a place that he, I think, calls home.
Missouri Western for me means new friends, new records. It's pretty rough.